Then everybody on Brandon. Hey, bro, today we're about to do another video from WWE. This video right here is the Firefly Fun House segment. It's titled Fear is Power in the Firefly Fun House. This is from Raw, June 17th. Y'all requested it. Don't trip, you not got y'all. I was surprised they didn't put this in the top 10 Raw moments. Usually every week they put these in the top 10 Raw moments, but they didn't put it in this week. So a lot of y'all was like, hey, react to the Firefly Funhouse segment. It was a good one. All right, bro, you know I got you. Before I hop into it, though, I just want to make sure all y'all have a great day today. You know what I'm saying? I'm sending nothing but positive vibes, positivity to each and every one of y'all looking, to each and every one of y'all watching. Nothing but positive vibes and love, bro. I love you, all right? All the homies watching, I love you. All homo, bro. I ain't gonna say no homo. People in the comments, I said on the other video, they was like, no homo, right? No, nigga. All homo. I love you, bro. And all my girls watching. I love you too, chica. All right? Anyway, I'm ready to hop on into it. Let's go. You about to see this creepy motherfucker again.
As you can see, I'm gardening.
So you know, weird.
Our minds, they're just like gardens.
True.
And all yours needs is a little bit of water, a little bit of sunshine, and it'll make your ideas grow.
I mean, that's some real shit, though.
Are full of worms. And that's no good.
¿Qué pasó?
People throughout your life will always lie to you. For instance, I bet your parents told you that the earth is round. But have they actually traveled around the whole world?
You gonna say it's flat?
I don't think so. And I bet your teachers told you that dinosaurs are extinct. What do they know, right? I know what it feels like.
This dude.
To not belong. I know what it feels like to be different. And that's why I built this place for us.
This nigga's creepy, bro. This dude is so fucking creepy, nigga. Why that pig got doo-doo coming out of his mouth?
And I want you all to join us here, where the fun never has to end.
Join us.
Join us.
Join us. Join us.
This nigga's crazy.
Join us.
I just want to know when you're going to start wrestling. Nah, I'm keeping it 1,000. I like these little.
What they fear. Fear is power.
Only if you Hitler.
Follow the leader.
Hey, my boy creepy with it, and I mess with it, bro. How you going to mess it up with that? Hey, that was lit though. Hey, this shit creepy, bro. Hey, look, I gotta give it to him for his creativity though. You know how to make shit creepy. What? Like, I'm gonna have nightmares. I'm kidding. No, I'm not. Maybe. You'll never know. Bray Wyatt, back again with another creepy Firefly Funhouse. Listen. If I keep it all the way 1,000, this is the best thing on wrestling right now. I'm sorry. I know it has nothing to do with wrestling. We're not seeing him wrestle, but I love his little creepy shit, bro. At first, I just didn't understand why he had it. I'm like, what is he doing this for? But it is hella entertaining. It's something completely different that you've never seen anybody do. You know what I mean? Like, The Undertaker, he was creepy. You know, he had his little creepy gimmicks, but it was nothing that was ongoing this long. Bro, this shit fire. I'm keeping it 1,000. I like it. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. I know a lot of y'all gonna be like, Brandon, where you get your shirt from? Nigga, FashionNova, bro. Click the link in my bio, that first link in that bio. Use my FashionNova link. Go get you some swaggy clothes, all right? See y'all next time. Peace.